High School, played in Madison Square Garden as a high school, and win. Here comes Randall, who right now is battling Durant. It's Fournier, shot clock hit one, and he drills a two. Game over the weekend in Atlanta. Look at him, weave by Harden.
Yeah, this game is going to be all about pace. You see us.
The other way they come. Bembry, Mills, finds an opening and slices his way through. Burks takes it in, works his way through. Nice defense by Durant, and that keys the transition defense from Harden. It's broken up. It's 5-on-4. Randall, look away, Robinson with the flush. Clock at 5. Harden against Mitchell. It's a 3. James Harden, who went over. And they just made the decision to go bigger and stronger, prompted by defense. Harden, 3. Got it again. He's got 2 in a row. Nice deflection by Randall. He goes the other way and finds Burks for 3. And Ben again on the wing. It's Fournier and Rose. Knocked away by Cam Thomas, who's coming for the first time. But they averaged 24 last year, 20 this season. Getting more attention from defenses. Rose off balance. On the fly and across.
Here by the Knicks. Good ball movement. Everyone touching it.
Harden right into Fournier. Coming. He is coming off a triple-double. More on that in a minute. New York has made 6 in a row. Fournier will take it in. He was one of the big free agents. They said nice interception by Cam Thomas. 3-on-2 on the wing up in town.
You don't need to say that. MVPs and future Hall of Famers figure it out on the fly. Nice pass there.
Harden is 32 years of age in the corner. Thomas, 3. Cam Thomas
to adjust with Kevin Durant, James Harden, and a bunch of guys that were built as role players as Cam.
Burks with the miss. Here comes Durant. Crossover. Down goes Randall. Thomas, 3. Cam Thomas, 4. The Brooklyn Nets.
Oh, he dropped 40 plus in a G League game when he was sent down.
Rose knocks down a 3. In for the first time. Foul is on him. Randall passes up the 3. Burks in the corner. That's a 3 by Allen. Really shifts gears. It's Harden back in. Noel was there, then backed up, and that opened the door.
You know, production between Quickly is still here by that man, Emmanuel Quickly.
With Millsap trying to stop him. Got a hand on it and build it right there to clean it up. In the corner, Mills, 3.
Nope.
Rose ahead. Toppin is there. It's Millsap inside, knocked away. Brown vacuums it in and puts it down.
He is so good with that teardrop for an undersized player. You see a lot of him in a pick and roll with James Harden as well.
Toppin is on top. RJ Barrett in his way into the Triton Johnson. Team teams, including Brooklyn. Barrett will zigzag and out to Rose, an open trail. Jared Barton at 14. Rose dancing on Millsap. Oh, what a fake! What a shot! Robinson, the line of defense. Turnover. Burks quickly. Look how he flies the other way. And that is time in the second quarter right now. He is set until right now, and he's got the ball and over Randall. Kevin Durant.
Exactly. During the regular season.
Quickly picked up by Durant with 3 to fire. Got it. Cam Thomas grabs onto it. Durant, the cutting Thomas. Season in the regular year, winning all 3 matches. It's Randall in the 2. Oh, what a play! Nice head fake right there by Durant, but it won't go. It is tapped in, however, by Aben, tapped from behind, at least altered. But quickly, the Fournier finds a gap and drives through and slammed in. Mitchell. Durant to clean it up.
Got numbers.
To the trailing Harden by Fournier. And a nice percent. They're down to 50% now. A shot clock at 7. Under a minute to go. Randall with Durant bumping him. He's got 10 overall. 6 assists. Harden defends the fadeaway. The tap-in. Alec Burks. 3. Harden. Burks leaves them all off that baseline, knocked away by LaMarcus Aldridge. comes Harden, who had 13 in the second. Mills fires from three. Two for the New York Knicks. A late first round pick, a floater on the fly by Harden. Knocked away by Robinson. Three to Rodgers. Mills, offensive rebound. His three. Offensive rebound, the seventh for the Knicks. No, knocked away by Bembry.
Oh, my goodness.
For 15, the defensive rating, number 16. A fake and a try by Randall. There he goes, got it to roll. Hold on, it's Bembry and James Harden right there. Quickly with a three. For the Knicks. Randall's on Durant, who is 3 of 12. He's got Cam Thomas. Over Noel, it's Durant. 2-0 for Kevin Durant. Emmanuel quickly. He's picked up by Cam Thomas, and he feeds Burks. Pretty play, Alec Burks.
Thinking too much out there. And he's too great of a player to be out there thinking.
Bembry's out. Here comes Thomas for the floater on the fly. Steve Nash in terms of those kind of numbers all together. Good feed, Randall cutting and finding. They've been a good third quarter team all season. Durant twisting, turning, shooting, got it. Inbound by New York. Throws and no sound. Crossover, scooping, got it. Outside Fournier. Brown defends. Fournier with a three.
Big three.
The Whites.
Not only.
Mills defends. Burks three. Got another one. Noel. And now it is Harden. On the fly. She'll trigger it. Three quickly. Got it. He's defending the top, and Quickly's got Millsap down low in the shot clock at three. Johnson's got a fire. And got it.
By Quickly.
Four to fire. Randall and Durant. Julius Randall.
Played that any better.
Loose inside. Randall collects it off to Rose. 6.5 to go. Hold on. It's tapping.
Costly turnover there by Harden.
Durant. To LaMarcus Aldridge. He nails it, a 19-footer. Durant over Toppin. Kevin Durant with 20.
Give you buckets.
Rose flying his way in, knocked away, shot clock at 8. Rose against Johnson. Spinning on a dime and getting. Kevin Durant. 22. He's bumping now. He's double. Rose. Burks for three. Got it. 16 in the second half. Mills. One to fire.
A pick and roll with Durant and KD.
Durant for the win. Three. Rose hustling. Burks underneath, Randall is open. And when Burks, Fournier three for the title. Got it! Got it!
Here comes the double by Rose.
Johnson. And Robinson. Tonight.
Try to catch it long and throw it to Fournier. You got to throw it right into the middle.
Fournier, good if it goes. And Brooklyn holds on to win. 112-110 in a thriller.